Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. My poor babies. I won't let them hurt you.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. you stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
There is no way you are doing this alone. Who's helping you?
So, you've discovered my true face, detective. Please keep it a secret.
I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. You guys are idiots. There's got to everywhere!
Patient. Pacification system deactivated.